God will never put you in a situation that you can't handle. But you can definitely put yourself in a situation that you can't handle. And some situations lead to death. Death is a motherfucker. You dig?
Only time I want the block back. What? Stop that. You've been gone too long, the young nigga said. Lord knows what's going through this young nigga's head. As the old timer stood and grilled them. Pilled off, shorty looked at his man. Touched his burner like I should've killed him. Shorty in deep, but he don't care. But he don't know, these old timers don't play fair.
Nah,
there he go, posted on the strip again. Toast on him, niggas with him posted on his shit again. He acting like it can't and it won't happen. Old time about to blow dust off that old cabinet.
That's
where them guns was kept. These young niggas better show some respect. I teach him a lesson. He said to himself as he proceeded to pull the lead from the shelf. Now he headed towards Shorty Block 40 cock on his sip on his shit like he don't care who Shorty with. But somebody saw him before he got to Shorty. Shorty phone rang, somebody called him. Somebody warned him, he's coming, he's coming. Shorty replied, somebody stole him. Then he crept up with his goons and guns, whispered in the old timer's ear, death soon to come. They say hell is hot, well it's heaven cold. No one ever knows till you gone, gone, gone. And when you gone, does your soul drift off to a better place? Or do you just forever fade? Away, 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 away. Like a bird when it's headed towards the sky, huh? Or do you just die, huh? Huh? Or do you just perish from the earth? And if so, what? Baddest bitch up on the block. Probably make a nigga come soon as she get up on the cop. Huh? She fuck with Tony, don't she?
Don't she?
Oh, he's not your average drug dealer. For sure he's being watched by police, feds, investigators. Oh, can't forget the haters. Homegirl ain't got a clue what he do for a living. She just thinks she got a dude with a pension. She don't know this dude is a henchman and move on dudes with the cruelest intentions. All she knows, she got a brand new Benz and it's big enough for her and all her brand new friends.
Damn.
There she go, all through the street with it. Dude in and out of town, she all through the street with it. We all know the street talk, we all know the street listen. Next day she's missing.
Hello?
Hey nigga, I got your bitch. Have a million sent up or she dead.
Damn.
She in deep shit and she did nothing. I bet you she ain't see this coming. But he did, cause he did nothing. He ain't
pay.
He told him keep that bitch, he okay. He got a wife and a kid back home.
Listen.
And he don't care about her life if she lives.
Damn.
Now that's wrong. But the story ain't over, it drags on.
Oh man, what happened next?
They wind up beating her down. Breathless, he winds up fleeing the town to the next bitch.
They say hell is hot, well it's heaven cold. No one ever knows till you gone, gone, gone. And when you gone, does your soul drift off to a better place? Or do you just forever fade? Away, 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 away. Like a bird when it's headed towards the sky, huh? Huh? Or do you just die, huh? Huh? Or do you just perish from the earth? And if so, why?
And I say that to say this. A lot of people don't appreciate life until they don't. I mean, a lot of situations can be avoided. You just gotta avoid them.